The right to disconnect law was part of a larger set of labor laws introduced in France in spring 2017. The entire set was designed to combat some of the unintended negative consequences of the 35-hour work week, in which most French employees would continue working long after the official day was over. And France is not the first nation to enact such a law. In 2014, Germany's labor ministry passed legislation banning managers from calling or emailing their staff outside of work hours, except in an emergency. Morris, 2017. You can immediately spot the loopholes in that one. What constitutes an emergency? Especially when you have a type A boss. Laws such as the one in France will certainly encourage better dialogue about effective work-life balance, or, as I prefer to call it, work-life integration. If companies can no longer dump as much work as possible on their employees, regardless of working hours, they will hopefully make a concerted effort to define their expectations, what's truly important, and how employees can contribute in the manner that's in the best interest of their own health and the health of the organization. Meanwhile, is France bound to lose ground in the competitive global marketplace because its employees are working less than those in nations without such a law? This could happen, but if it does, I think the cause won't be the restrictions themselves, but a general lack of employee motivation to get the best results in the limited work time available to them. And let's face it, this isn't something you can legislate on a company-wide basis. What does this law mean for other nations, and what can we learn from France and Germany's experiments? We can start by asking ourselves the tough questions. How can every organization proactively approach the problem of overwork in a manner consistent with its culture and business requirements? How can managers customize individual solutions while still establishing boundaries that protect employees who are, for example, overly conscientious or work-obsessed?